Another one of those days. Just wonderful. Gail and I just spent an hour talking about nothing. Whatever came to mind. So she comes by at 9:30. I know she's always, except for Sundays, she comes by at 9:30. And then it, just say, since I'm sitting out here and I've got a chair next to me, and yeah, an hour later she left. And the cicadas are rubbing their little wings off. And I woke up with a headache, like, wow. I don't like this new thing, this headache thing. So it was either, it's either the weather. Right now it's, you know, hazy blue skies. Yeah, so it's either the weather or something I ate yesterday. There was lots of food at Jake's birthday party, and it was hot. So we were sitting under an umbrella, but we were out for a lot of the day. A lot of the afternoon we were out in their backyard. Hot, hot, hot. It was nice. I enjoyed it. But driving home, like, oh, I am dead. So maybe that was it. Maybe I really shouldn't have done that. What choice? So they had brie. I mean, and it was hot, right? So all this food on the table and the brie was just like trying to run away. That's how hot and melted it was. Crackers and veggies and dip and brie. And some drink that Mimi made was, cannot remember the name of it, but it was rice milk mixed with, you know, all sorts of things together. And it was on ice. It's really nice. Do not know. She said the name. It obviously was Mexican. It did not have the word leche in it. But I don't know what she said. But it was good. Yeah. Oh, I was so tired when I came home. Oh my goodness. And then I had to do the regular stuff, so I came home and I just cooled off in the air conditioning for an hour and didn't do it. I think I came home at 4, and that's usually when I start vacuuming and cleaning litter boxes and stuff, but I didn't do it. I thought, let's just cool off. So I did, and then when I finally felt a little bit better, I did all that. Then I made supper. Did I make supper? I was too tired to make supper. Can of French Canadian pea soup. Yes, French Canadian style pea soup. nothing added. You know, usually I buy a can of that and then I make a full meal of it. Add, you know, this and that and veggies and onions and this and that. Nothing. Pea soup and pepper. That's it. Oh, red squirrel, red squirrel. Oh, so pretty. They're so tiny. So, French Canadian style pea soup, nothing added, nothing, pepper. And then afterwards, for the hockey game started at 6. So the horse race was on at 5. And the hockey game started at 6. Same chance. They did not run into each other. What was the horse race? It's like the Kentucky Derby, only Canadian. Now I can't remember it. Well, I watched the horse race. And then I had my pill and I started watching the hockey game. And it seems like, you, now that I know it, this is how you watch the hockey game, the women. First period, forget about it. They don't do anything in the first period. Second period, they start scoring. By the third period, they've won handily. And that's what happened. So that was good. That was good. And then in mixed in with that, I started to watch the score was 3-0. I started watching something else as well as the hockey game. I watched one of those Hallmark brainless things. And I went to bed. So yesterday I felt okay. Today, middle of the night, I woke up and I had a headache, and it has persisted. Even having coffee, because I didn't have any coffee yesterday, so I thought maybe it's a coffee headache, but it's not. It's not. So it must be the weather. Apparently there are still fires north of Ontario. So maybe that's what this sky is. Hazy smoke from the north. Sky. So I've got my phone here, because I put I know what my headache is. Wearing the wrong glasses, or wearing no glasses. That's what it is. Or the weather. Who knows? So yesterday I drove to Kitchener for the birthday party. Today I'm going to have to drive halfway that distance to get my glasses put back together when the optician finally calls. Tomorrow my son and I are driving to London. Wednesday I'm driving to Puss Lynch for it's changed from a luncheon to an afternoon. It's gone from 2 to 3 o'clock. In Puss Lynch. That's where those world famous water skiers come from. their name escapes me at the moment. Yeah, as soon as I started thinking about them, their name escaped me. World famous, watch Gears. Shoot. Anyway, yeah, that's the Marina restaurant. That's where their water skiing school is, and yeah. Anyway, I'm going to lean back and try and read and take my glasses off, because something's causing a headache, and it needs to stop. And it's just continuing.